Welcome to America News.
October 5, UPIA request for information about weapons and other equipment for Finland's HX fighter project has been sent by Finland to 7 countries. Finnish Defence Forces said the requests were sent to France, Germany, Britain, Israel, Norway, Sweden and the United States, and are to be forwarded to their respective industries. A request for a quotation, or RFQ, will be drawn up on the basis of the responses received. The request for information was issued to determine what capabilities will be available to meet Finland's estimated future needs. The focus is on the year 2025 and beyond as Finland replaces its F/A-18 Hornet aircraft. The decision on the weapons and equipment will be made as part of the decision on the aircraft type, the Finnish Defence Forces said in a press release. Procurement contracts are scheduled to be signed in spring 2021. Finland intends to issue a RFQ to replace the Hornets next spring. The testing candidate aircraft will be started in 2019 and a final procurement decision will come made in 2021. Weapons and equipment will be procured under separate contracts and will be made as part of the decision on the replacement aircraft type.